And happening today, a new dinosaur fossil will be unveiled at the Field Museum. The fossil comes from the remains of a 35-foot-long duck-billed dinosaur in Missouri. You can watch scientists bring in the pieces this afternoon at 3:00.